on my TV without seeing some news, somebody.